Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Lotus Fire Showroom. Today's showing is once again Final Fantasy XIV Shadowbringers. We started off yesterday. They told us they were going to rip our heart out. So here we go. I'm ready to feel pain. I've got at least one person in the chat right now. I'm pretty sure we'll be expecting at least two more from the later bits, but I don't know when the actual fun stuff will start. So bear with me as we go through Shadowbringers' new weird bright world. The Shadowbringers is me because, you know, we want to... I think it's us because we want to actually, like, tone it down. That's a little loud. That light's a little loud. But yeah. That's going to be pretty cool. So, we're streaming that today. We're doing that today. We're live. I don't know why I'm saying that, but whatever. I'm going to undeafen myself so we can hear my friends. And we're going to move on with the story as Red Mage, as y'all have requested. So, with no further ado, we are live.
Woo!
Woo! Now, let's see what this person right next to that conveniently placed ether egg says. Can't ride a mount in this city, and that's a crime. They'll let Amalja'a in. Oh, wait, that sounds like a process. Oh, wait, they're not Amalja'a, my bad. There's something else, I don't remember what they call them. Oh, there we are. Crystal XR. Dude with the diamond face. If you don't mind, sir, I'm just gonna go over here. Yeah, so this place, this place has already told us it's not gonna pull any punches, and that's pretty rough.
Yeah. Also, it's pretty.
Yeah, and they've immediately shown us both the new races and one of the new classes. I get half an idea that we'll be seeing Gunbreakers through Thancred, not anyone else. But I'm not quite sure about that. Oh, this guy stole my tower. That's cool. I kind of knew that when they explained it, though. Oh boy, he gives me more gear. I don't know if it's going to be any good. I'm tired of having gear, honestly. My inventory can't put up all the stuff. Half my stuff won't go into that chest. Let's see what my grease is. Yep, it wants to put down the bin. Hey, wait a minute. This outfit ain't bad.
Also, you can sell stuff.
Yeah, I have. I've also shoved some into my glamour dresser because why not?
I also give gear to your.
What's a retainer?
I have two retainers.
What's a retainer?
We hold all the stuff for you. Also, your chocobo gave
me a lot
of stuff.
We're gonna remember Grahatia. I'm not familiar with that name. You killed Grahatia?! Monster. Oh. Not dead. What? I forgot that the quest sounds in this game are woo! Particular expansion, they're like, oh yeah, this is gonna be an epic one. I'm like, I'm just chatting with people. Enter the Crystal Tower. That's a loaded question, my dude. Oh man, it's even prettier on the inside.
Isn't our Crystal Tower, like, non-operational?
Oh, this is where we met him.
Ben, stop watching. You're gonna get majorly spoiled.
Yeah, I know. I'm playing Fire Emblem right here.
She's playing Fire Emblem 7. Because the internet.
Welcome to the Oculum, a private study. We can speak here without fear of being overheard. I have much to explain.
Well, we have one technique.
But the truths which I must touch upon in doing so would cause only distress and confusion to the people of this world. Pray keep that in mind.
Can you take your hood off for a sec? No. Like, it's bugging me.
I'm sure
me.
You are desperate to know the fact. To put it simply,
no, he's never taking it off.
However, was not as recent as you may imagine. Here, in the
this
space
is where
of a single
the first time
hour
here.
In your home world, an entire
so
year.
So, what are your thoughts?
Back to the game this
so
week, and then I'm binging.
Hold up, what was that?
Pace fluctuates.
What are your thoughts on the expansion
reason,
so far?
And it cannot be
aside from wow, that set the tone.
It's gonna be vicious as heck. I can tell. It looks pretty, that's for sure, and like.
That said, we seem to be
entering
a period of near equivalence.
State it. It feels different than what we've been experiencing so far, but like in a good way. like, everything we've known about the game might just be either useless or not true anymore. There you go, he's telling us that my friends are here. I kind of expected that when I've been told that some people have lived in the first for almost a year.
There, see, they didn't all die.
Does that mean that I'm just lying unconscious back in the sewers?
But the art of reaching across worlds has proven exceedingly difficult to master.
Thus it was that my fumbling hands closed upon the... As the Exarch messed up.
As they were not the object of my summons, their transference was incomplete. Though they may appear constantly while you...
Okay, so my body's completely here. ...pass between worlds with relative freedom. People are just panicking about the rest of the Psyons.
Pretty much. Because you were the target of the summoning. They weren't.
That's amazing, and yet...
They were just some oopsie doodles.
So absolutely... Searching for a way to I don't know how I feel about that. I'm like, what? As you may okay, it's also like a convenient excuse to say, like, oh yeah, by the way, if you go back to the chaotic no man's land between realms,
time, space warp and blend in unexpected ways. What? In his vision of tomorrow, the first, this collision of worlds brought about the eighth umbral. Amongst those who perished,
Ranger
clearly saw the fall of the Scion's mightiest
champion. You didn't want to tell me this, Yuriandre?
And thus did the Scions embrace
he saw this once he got here.
And began searching this world for a means to... Their souls are stranded in the first, yes. But they have fought on. Death, nor have their efforts been in vain.
They're like, yeah, people die all the time. They who finally established really the elimination of the Sin Eaters will indeed... Also, being told that the War of Lights here are villains just hurt me, like, deeply.
Yeah, a little bit.
Like, I'm like, I mean, considering the knowing what happens to them. Of our
meeting, literally, they accidentally destroyed the world by doing their job.
And so, before all else, I would suggest you track down your comrades and hear the tale from their lips. I shall, of course, be happy to...
I know it's like, he's just doing his job. We've met the Warrior of Darkness before coming here, and I'm like, oh man, knowing what happened to him, just oof.
Meanwhile, I promise I will.
Alright, cool, man. You do that, and I'm gonna do my job. I'm gonna kill some Sin Eaters. Let me add them. Trust for the moment.
Let's go kill some things.
You just give me a fancy outfit. Let's go.
Ah, shoot. I gotta go grab my computer charger. I wasn't expecting to be watching a stream this morning. Not with that set, huh?
We shall have to see about getting... Right. Traveling across the rift has no doubt left you weary. I will arrange for a room where you might rest in comfort.
Oh, he's gonna give me a home. So nice. Are those all doors? They are all doors.
Wow, the achievement is called Brother from Another Mother Crystal. That's fantastic.
It's amazing. And it gives you the same title I'm using.
Yeah.
I don't take a second. We're going to the pendant anyway, and he's going to take me through the markets again. Can't wait to see what he's trying to do.
I'm content with my current title. I enjoy being the god of magic.
Oh yeah, I was doing roulettes and I got the Scathic minion.
Nice.
Reminds me of minion of the day. Who is it gonna be? It's Wind Up Odin. Sorry, I burnt through my...
And now I can go get the regalia.
I got the regalia really easily because of the fashion, so that's great.
Yeah.
Also cackpots, but I didn't make much money off cackpots. You're gonna show me who that dude
this
with suspicious
the
looking shield
Universalis,
is.
The commercial
sure,
heart
I'll also Asteria. Get the Noctis hair.
What you might need to prepare for your journeys can be purchased
and
here.
And the card. Why not?
Did you get those from the event? Where you buy them? You buy them, right?
Yeah, you buy them at the same location. You buy the regalia.
Ah, yes. You must be curious about the currency.
Gil works here. Good to know. I mean, I don't see.
Each nation once minted its own coins, but after much debate, the local merchants eventually elected to revert to the old ways.
Okay, so as long as it's made of gold, it works. Cool.
We agreed upon the term gil, a word borrowed from coins uncovered within the Crystal Tower.
Ah, you messed with history, Exarch.
So too did our usage of gil become common practice.
Of course you did.
From what your stoler tells me,
how else could the Crystal Tower be here?
I mean, yeah, that's fair. Like, no, I'm saying that because he's like, yeah, everyone decided we'd be using the term gil because of what we found in the tower. And I'm like, oh, that wouldn't be there without you, my dude. Not that history really matters after an apocalyptic event of planetary size, but
yeah.
What are those? Those are tombstones, I guess.
I need to do that stupid fate
but I fear
a few
it would
more
not
times
be practical
for all the orchestrated
to provide everything
roles
to which you are accustomed.
This guy.
Avan Kermsin?
What the heck?
Yes, I'm here. Of course I'm here. What amusements do you have for me today?
Hello? Okay, that's a pixie.
Ah, yes.
My dear Feo'ul.
I love Feo'ul.
Pixie kind. For you? I have them.
I don't know if I trust
this
them.
This fine lady is a friend from a distant realm.
I
and
absolutely
we have need of a means
do
to ferry things back and forth from her home.
Those nails, though. It's like my character seeing the tombstones on the guy's, like, desk and going like, oh, no.
Wonderfully exciting. What a brave, reckless, and marvelous! After careful consideration, I have decided to grant you my assistance.
Make a pact!
But answer me this, traveler. Did your garments come with you?
Well, yeah, how else are you gonna get your stuff?
Just as I thought! Then you've a good stout connection with your...
Hold up, you asked me if my teeth came with me? And if not, you would've... Pass. Oh dear. That was a possibility!
From this moment forth, I will be your Isnefis, and you my Sneyak, like the branch which sprouts from the sapling.
Wait, you know what a sprout
and
a sapling
from one to the other
in common is, but you chose to say them in your home language. I'm not offended, I'm just confused.
Raise your hand.
Pixies.
Also, this is like the first time we've seen an actual full-on-ish new language. I think. I don't remember any of the other beast tribes. The dragons kind of speak in their own language.
Now, dearest sapling.
Really just growls.
Come then. Make your request. Tell me your desire.
Mayhap her message to your friends in the source to...
By the way, have you noticed on your name?
Yeah, no, but I know that I'm not a sprout anymore.
No more sprout icon.
No more sprout icon.
No more excuse for being bad.
Consider it done.
That's not great. I mean, I've never been bad. That's not true. Early on.
As you heard, that was Feo'ul of the Pixies. Their kind possess enough. They rarely show themselves in populated areas, but Feo is insane. Right, we were going to organize.
So this pixie can just hop on between dimensions. Good to know.
Pixies are mysterious.
That's a word for it. That's not surprising, given that they are pixies. As a result of your pact with Feo'ul, you now have access to delivery Google's market board and some your bell as well. Makes sense. Wait, what do they call Moogles here? Hey, look, it's Lucian.
Hello. Where are you?
Stairs, you need to hop!
You teleported.
Quadrivium. Get me to fight stuff soon. I don't know what the first dungeon is.
Um... first dungeon's at level 71, so it's not too far away.
Okay, that's good. That's, like, probably going to be the stream for sure. Maybe? I don't know how my XP is going to work.
Are you planning on trying out the trust system, or getting some randos?
I don't know about the trust system. I don't know if they're going to tell me about it immediately. So. Which chapter was it, though?
The trust system will be immediately available for the first dungeon.
Okay, cool. I know. Can I have other players and the trust system if I queue?
No. Only one or the other.
That's a shame. Trust system will have it go faster.
On the bright side, with the trust system, you're pretty much only going to lose if you specifically die.
Whoa, what you doing here?
He lives here. What are you doing here?
He doesn't look happy. Right, he came back. And who are you is an option? Oof.
What?
Could you imagine that? It's like, wait, who are you? It's like, wow.
God.
Thanks.
It's
been about two expansions, my dude.
That was my real name is Oddbit.
Oddbit?
There's an alias in the source.
A daft one, oof. He didn't like his alias. That's sad.
Recall my tale.
Yes, I remember. I'm sad about it. People hate you for it. It's very tragic.
We thought our home doomed. And so...
Oh, do you realize the Ashians weren't good people?
I remember when we fell. Defeated by you and
yours. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right. When we beat him, he had a chat with the crystal.
The flood was poised to swallow Norvrant, Minfilia, and my friends. They surrendered what little they
had. Oh, shoot. All his other friends died. Wow. This is a cheerful expansion.
How much time has passed?
It gets worse from here.
100 years.
Yeah, it's been about a century, my dude. Everybody hates you. You're barely here. Like, he says people can't see him, so that's wild.
Well, yeah, he's dead.
Oh, no.
Remember, they had to kill themselves to go to the source.
My hands for no purchase.
No, I didn't remember that.
My gestures catch no eye.
They suicided.
Please, be they whispered
so,
or screamed,
you know, by coming back, they were basically, like, you know, being like, well, our unfinished business is done. Let's leave. Let's go die for real.
Haunting time.
I hardly noticed when my...
Oh, boy.
Then bang. My senses were sharp again. Why is it that you
so,
can see
I have the echo probably is why I can see you, my dude.
What do you even...
Yeah, that's probably the reason.
That's suspicious.
You were summoned to save the... Waste of
no, time. I just never really thought about it.
This world's beyond saving. Muddled as my mind may be, I...
Listen, Ardbert.
But if
gonna need you to get off the sad pills.
The one person in this God's forsaken world
never.
Who can see and hear me. Then if I can find out why I was left behind, then make...
Alright, you do that, my guy.
Wait until you meet Seto.
I'll be watching
then you can
Warrior
see
of
him be even more sad.
Seto Kaiba?
But do me a favor.
No.
Be careful out there. This world has had its fill of heroes.
Wait until well, at least we didn't introduce ourselves as the Warrior of Light yet.
I mean, in this world, that would be a bad idea.
Yeah.
Like, is that some kind of sick joke, you bastard?
Ah, yes, I'm the Warrior of Light. Oh, cool. Execution time.
I like that the music in the Crystarium changes depending on where you are in the story.
Oh. Nice. I don't know how I feel about this.
It's good music, though.
This outfit's weird. What's it called? Apron concept of what I need. All right, where are we going? Who's a sad boy? Everybody's sad.
Time to go talk to the Exarch.
Again.
So he can tell you where your friends are.
Oh yeah, that would've... He's kind of overdue with that. What are you doing? Awesome. I want to go see Yuri-Inger. Wait, no, not Yuri-Inger. He's not the one who's here. Show me Thancred.
You will meet Thancred a bit before Yuri-Inger.
Hello, Crystarium Gate. Yes, the Exarch waits. Wait. Triple Triad match is not currently allowed in the area. Gotcha. Good to know.
Ah, how did you find your...
I wasn't able to rest because there was a ghost. had a ghostly visitor, actually.
I... Was not aware,
The room was haunted.
And you were rather tired. Now, let us return to the
subject
of the Scion's whereabouts.
That's great. Oh yes, the map again. The map of the sad world.
This map
Wow. Shows
the lands of Norfrand, the only area to be spared.
I like the fact that the people were just like, yeah, we're just gonna draw like an area map now, and they call it the world map. That's how it's gonna be.
The Crystarium is here, in the region known
pretty
as
much.
Lakeland. Okay.
To the north?
I mean, that is the world
Ilmeg.
Now!
Ilmeg, yeah. Yuri-Anger is in Ilmeg, he's chilling with the fairies, gotcha.
To the east lies the once
basically all that's left
of
this world is...
Your Stoller is stationed there, in
Eorzea.
The forest.
Or, well, Norvrant, but it...
Look
at the map, it's Eorzea.
Yep. Stola is over there in the forest, cool, what a surprise.
Alas. Neither location can be reached without considerable
difficulty. Oh, thanks for telling me then!
Such,
I mean, considerable
difficulty. I would suggest you first seek out
that.
One of the twins, each of whom
so
is stationed but a short flight from the Crystarium.
Never mind. I can't fly yet, though. There's either her
and
Stolen.
Alcino is on Calusia, an island off the western shore. It is home to a city called...
Oh, yeah, some of the Aether Currents in Shadowbringers aren't very fun to get.
Okay, so we've got pretty much Gold Saucer off where Alfino is.
For his part in furthering our cause. Alfino journeyed there to meet with the citizenry and forge alliances.
Uh-huh, okay.
From what I hear, he has since kept himself...
Cool. Alfino's having a hard time. Surprise.
Alize, meanwhile, traveled south to the arid wastes of Armorang.
Armorang, what a name.
They lie on the very edge of the inhabitable world, where the flood of light was halted. Those who dwell there live in a constant...
Oh, wow.
In contrast
still...
to her brother, Alize felt that her energies would better be spent learning about the enemy.
Okay, cool. Alize, I feel like Alize... and Alfino are doing what they know best. That's fine. The essay bit sounds more interesting.
Galicia or Armorang? It matters simply.
So you're gonna go visit Alize first?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Josh would be pleased.
But you must be wondering about Thancred.
Isn't that the one you guys kept saying, like, it's probably the better one to go first?
A new companion?
Yeah.
And is presently engaged.
Yes, Thancred. I was wondering about him.
I mean, if you thought that first bit set the tone for the whole expansion, the Alize portion definitely does.
Oh, boy! Oh, it's been 2 or 3 expansions since one of the Scions died, so... I think we're due.
I think we're never due for that, thank you very much.
Alright, what do you get? Leg gear coffer, cool. Bright linen hose of casting. Bright linen. Hey, that's what I had. Shadowbringers. Not Shadowbringers. This outfit's not awful. In search of. No, wait. I'll take the Alice. I don't know if you can do both at the same time.
You can take both at the same time. But they go to different areas, so you can only complete one at a time.
Oh yeah, Alice's like, yeah, you summoned me at the awfulest part, because Alice had like, oof! Yeah, I think just from a psychological point of view, Alice is also the better choice.
Yeah, considering when you last saw her.
Jeez. Alright, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna go into my quests. I'm gonna hide the side quests because they're starting to get a bit chunky there.
Probably a good idea.
Now, hold up, it didn't work on the last one. Prioritize instead. Sorry, Ella. Sorry, Hildebrand, you're not the focus of today's stream. When your silly thumbnails. Oh, hey. Posing as Hildebrand, as one does. Let's see here. We want to talk to Allison. Crystalline Marion. You walking, not me. Hold up. I was wrong.
I think you gotta go up to the roost, if I'm not mistaken, which is up here.
Looks like... Well, they have actual stairs here? You can see through? I don't think they tuned to this yet, so let's see.
I kinda love the Crystarium, though. It's so pretty.
It's very nice. Definitely very nice design. Also, the Aetherite was quite impressive.
Yes.
Slowly having light creep up it.
Yeet.
No, sir. I'm looking to go to see my friend, who is lost currently, not really in Amal. Amarang, yes. Yeah, man, let's go. It's good to meet us all. The Sands! Oh, no. No, not either, Currents. How could you lose your compass? What? It's a key item.
See, at the part of the game I'm at, I'm on the other half of Amon.
Oh, dear. Sin-eating fighting? Oh, boy! Desert stuff! Oh, so is this, like, right. Not Ul'dah?
From this past,
yeah, Earth, the nation is pretty of much Nibarth, not once rose.
With less rich people.
When I journeyed here.
Oh, no, they were pretty rich before the flood.
Before the calamity.
He told
not
me
as rich
Armarang
as Verbert, Verbert, however the heck it's pronounced.
People. The other place where Elfino is?
No, that's Yulmor.
Okay.
Verbert so it might still probably be close. I think the closest approximation is Ishgard.
Unrelenting.
Onslaught. Okay, gotcha.
Except in this world, it was inhabited by by Drawn and Gold Gems.
Oh,
so
nice.
Broken and Dora.
Beautiful. Hello, Kasa. Wait, where's the Aetherite crystal? Not here. I don't know what I'm going to talk about. Ah, yes, Alice is sitting at the end. That's cool. Local hospitality. Is that a thing in this world? Sounds a bit sus. The music here, holy cow. This is what I wish the music in Ul'dah was like. Oh, they're straight up monsters here, that's why. Desert Armadillo. Gigantindir? Sir, I think you overdrew your shoulders, my guy. I'm appreciating the wildlife. This wildlife does not appreciate me back. Okay. Oh, whoa, 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 why is that shining?
Yeah, they changed the,
The AoE indicators?
Yeah, they're shiny now.
That's cool. I was worried there was a secondary effect. Hold up. Aha,
seems. Why is it? I'm not a black mage, I'm a reaper. Look, sight.
Oh, there we go. Destination.
Surveying. Admire the view. Yes, I do enjoy desert. Granted, some deserts can be pretty nice. This is bringing me flashbacks from Final Fantasy X's desert. I did not enjoy that area.
This area is not too bad.
Looks short, so that's nice.
Yeah.
What happens if a person touches the light?
Both of the areas you're going to go for, like Alize and Alfino, have second halves to them that you'll get to explore more later. That you can't get to yet.
Just wondering what happens if you touch the light. Just touch the light. Convince an NPC to touch the light. Don't worry about it. You rolling? He's zooming. yes, XP when you discard new locations. You got basilisks, sibilis, not basilisks. Same concept. So, I see. It's not really a city or anything. It's just a.
Yeah. As you can see, the city itself was where you just ran from. That ruin.
Oof. I love this town, he says. Alright, good for you. 920,000 XP per quest is pretty decent.
Yeah.
Almost 1 million. Not just full of Mord, but humans. Okay, cool. I don't know what a Mord is.
Sure you do, just not by that name.
It wasn't introduced to me by the Hrothgar earlier. So I don't know if they call them Hrothgars here.
No, I think they go by a different name, but I forgot what it was.
Oh, wasn't it, I think Josh said they were called Ronso?
Yeah, it's Ronso.
Okay. They're just taking all the Final Fantasy other game names.
I like how lazy they were with the Ella's in those, just like elves.
Elf. I think that's because in the original Final Fantasy they called them elves. I don't know about Final Fantasy XI. I know that Humes are from Final Fantasy XI.
Yeah,
Final Fantasy I had elves.
I thought so, yeah. Like, dwarves were also in Final Fantasy 1 and 9. Which I think is what they call the Lalafell. These Lalafells have no beard.
Stop, you'll offend them.
Oh, it's a kobold.
I love the way they talk, too.
Master Gengen. This is the friend of...
So confused. Very good. What do they call the Rogadin? No friend or no,
all are welcome. The Rogadin are Gald Gent.
Okay. Souk is Mordish for city.
I'm trying to identify where that came from. Stand,
this Souk boasts the largest and busiest marketplace in all Armorang.
The Makote are mystical.
You'll find all from the mines here, of course. But all manner of other things, too. Many of them. As I told you before, not many visit Armorang by choice. But more proof of different story. Merchants.
Aye, that they do. For Mord do not dismiss this place. We clean them and polish them and reveal to the world their true value.
Yeah. They also aren't a beast tribe in this world. They're just normal people.
Much like the, Amalja.
Yeah. And so he's always busy. The dwarves are a beast tribe. No such thing as a thing no
one
needs.
You say that every time, Master Gengen. Some sort of family motto, wasn't it? Or perhaps a Mord philosophy, for which we should all be very grateful. Would that everyone was so willing to take in refugees, regardless of race or creed. Now then, if you intend to spend any time here, and there's a little custom all...
The cracking of the coin purse.
The cracking of the coin purse. Buy something from the market in order to be trusted by the people.
The Exarch sent a little something to cover this ver...
Oh, cool.
A Verbert gold piece, no less.
One gold piece.
Whoa!
Real Verbal Gold?
And then they all flip
newcomer,
their...
crack your coin pass with me.
Oh dear.
Oh no, you want my goods, newcomer. I have jars and pots all smooth and shiny. Over here! Come and look! You buy, you buy.
Do you have to talk out loud? Cause Cass... Cass? We're gonna call him Cass. Sandrius?
Enough of that! Calm, I say! This one must more... still journey
wait,
through the barrens.
Gengen?
Nothing bulky, nothing heavy, no pots!
No pots!
Nothing better for the road than a full belly. Spin the...
What the heck is so important about this verbal gold, my dude?
It's very rare and worth a lot of money. Mostly because Verbert doesn't exist anymore.
Oof. Alright, round one, let's go for me. Give me some food. I have wares to empty your purse, and I'm feeling all better. What? Your chocobo also seems to have arms, my friend.
Yes, but my chocobo's arms are behemoth arms.
Hey! Boys on the chat, I don't know if he's joining the... Don't know if he's joining VC. Wow, that's meat. There's also bread, and there is worms. White worms slathered in honey. Glazed regular, you'll never want any other treat. I don't know about that one, but sure. Much though, if you didn't even bother cutting the heads off, my guy. Just sweet cactus. Interesting. That's a smart move. The meat's raw! Best parts of the lizard. And it's spicy. Hmm. What's your last wear? Skewers. Oh, just frog. Cool.
Much frog laugh.
Still struggling to wake up. I'm not too surprised about that, Boyd, but at least you're here. Which to choose? Which to choose? I'll take the meat. I'm not a fan of mushy textures, and the frog and the worms can actually just look me in the face while I'm eating them, so I'll pass. You have the gold, he says, expectingly? 10 sides of lizard meat, gosh darn. She looked happy. Normal delay, that's good, excellent. She looks happy, but also she didn't cook this food, so I don't know.
Maybe it's dried meat.
My character's on the ground, what's happening?
She attempted to eat 10 sides of meat all at once.
Every last mouthful! I paid for it all!
A new legend is born in Morn Soup. Keeping the merchandise down, yes, no returns. I wouldn't expect you. Wouldn't expect you to give me about half. About half one coin back? I don't think so. Alright, Gengen, I'm stuffed. What next? You honor our custom with great relish. Alright, that's awesome. I would like one level up, please. Astronomic fortitude. Sonic and harmful. I feel like every other meal would have just been too nasty to eat, and this one is just straight up quantity.
Oh no, they're all quantity.
Oh my god. That's
I think if you pick the bread, it's like a ridiculous 100 pieces or some shit. Because they give you your money's worth no matter what you pick.
Imagine, I mean, yeah.
Imagine how many worms you would have to eat.
Haven't they heard of tipping?
Oh, I can move again. Cool. What do we...
I mean, they give you the option to share.
Do they get offended when you do?
No.
Oh, goody. I'm gonna go to that etherite. Oh, it looks different. No, it doesn't. I lied.
I thought you already got this etherite.
Did I? Oh, yeah, I did.
You walked in.
What?
I was following you.
So, you were there? Oh, wow. At least I can get on. I gotta go this way. Gazella.
Oh, want to see the most annoying Aether Current in existence?
Yes. Is it a jumping puzzle?
No. They put it here to tease us. There is no way of getting it until later in the game.
That's great. Thanks, game. I hate it.
Up there.
Wow.
Would you like to get it?
You know what? Might as well. Yeah, might as well.
Let me add you to party.
Right, you can't write pillions otherwise.
Da 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 da.
Alright. I will take speed number 3. Wait. I was bamboozled. Discombobulated. No slideshow is indeed good, boy.
There, now it'll at least be easier for you to use your Aether compass here. So it won't constantly be pointing towards this one.
That is so annoying, I just...
Yes, it is.
That's like Ghost of Tsushima, where it kept pointing me to the same dang thing I was looking for, and I thought I couldn't access it. Turns out I could, but... Ugh. I 100% did Ghost of Superman. I don't know what to do with it anymore.
I don't even have that game.
It's really good. But, I'll say that like every second day. So. Alright, let's see. Mulmul Box of Antiquities. Are you be grabbing this, my friend?
Yeah. Make sure you have read which person you're supposed to retrieve each item from.
Oh, hello. They call me a thief, and then I it's working off of me. Use the market pursuit. Oh, my eyes are itchy this morning. Dude. I'll take this cured leather, Ron, thank you.
I'm missing class today because I have a dentist appointment at 2.
Oh. Oof. Right.
At least all the classes are recorded, so my teacher's just like, yeah, just watch the video later and then send me your drawings. It's like, alright, cool.
He has no standing outstanding orders for my shop. Okay. Oh, this is longer, so it must be. It was probably.
You could also just read the note in your quest, in your key items.
Oh, you're right. Megathon, Grillbots, a bunch of cards and stuff. Let's go see Cassidy. Yeah. I hate all those mounts. It's gonna be weird to actually be done this game.
Right. That's why I postpone it as long as possible.
Like, there's gonna be a bunch of optional stuff I can do. Make sure you have rent. Ayo. Hey, that's the law. Alright, good work. Wait, that's not his piece. Who there? One random blonde lady. Okay, hello. Hello. Tesleen.
Oh, you'll like her. She's a great character.
You know who I am, huh?
Very kind.
Aww. Alice say can't stop talking about me. Alice's girlfriend? Okay. Awesome. Teamwork. All that good stuff.
Hooray!
Yay, another outfit booster thing. 5 quests, level up, and then you'll be allowed to do a dungeon because you've gotten all the gear. Good for you. Smilodon skin. That's not right. What are you doing? It matches though, so that's fine. Alright, where are we going, lady?
Hello.
Hey, John.
Hi, John.
We're on site.
I was up at 3, so I'm actually here.
Oh, dear.
I actually went to sleep at 10. I have an update.
Oh. That... What is questing?
That I will do later. Or I cannot. Okay, there we go. I will do the update later.
Oh, is that an update for Mac?
Sure. Update for PS4.
Oh, okay.
I had an update for PS5 this morning. I opened it early and downloaded quickly. Thank God.
I was gonna say, if it's an update for Mac, do it quickly, because apparently the previous update, like, screwed up some security stuff.
Beauties. I 5 network. I like the high speed. Tastes good. What is this other thing? Oh, it's the. Hold up, game. You're confusing me.
Oh, it's game time again. Well, for me.
It's what?
It's daytime again in game.
It's always daytime here.
You're right.
Even the time indicator says, like, bright lights.
Ooh. I'm blinded by the light.
Well, I activated the heat of battle yesterday.
It's active for 24 hours.
Yeah, it was about this time that I activated it, so.
I just reactivated it. It wasn't. But now we gotta go buy more actions. That was our last one.
Yeah, I bought 2 yesterday. So I used one yesterday morning, and this is the second one. Obviously. So, wait, what's this? I didn't even notice that was a coyote. You just died really quick.
Yeah.
Wait, no, there's an ether current there. Hold up. Not jumping, game. Odin's like, heck yeah. And he... Oh, look, Veray is a spell that I'm never using properly.
It's cute you think that.
Better use it.
Hey, Josh.
Yeah, I've been here muted.
Nah, it's not that I don't want to use it, it's that I never think of it properly. You understand?
As long as you're not hard casting it, you're using it properly.
Usually, what I do is procure and then Veray is the target.
Usually, by the time I'm casting it, someone else has cast raised, so I'm like, longer wheel. This battle is just kind of like. I would like you not to fight.
The stream still seems to be going good, so.
Oh, you voted on my poll, did you? I know.
Yeah.
What you voted for. Before you
know what I voted for.
Monster. My Borderlands 3 class poll. 4 hour
I picked
poll.
The, I picked the one that has a mech.
Of course you did. I forgot to make it 5 days.
Well, how long is that? 24 hours?
Yeah, it's probably 24 hours. Whatever, it'll allow me to do the skill tree. Look at this random person over here fighting a bunch of Koyos.
Look at this crap.
Stop.
I wonder if he's on the same quest you are.
I don't see the, this... Kraus? I didn't see it for a while. Let's see what the new sprout symbol looks like, you know?
It's not a sprout, it's a flag. It's right next to your name.
It's a flag now? I thought it was gonna flag this one.
Well, no, that's a party symbol.
Oh, right.
I thought it was a flower.
There's nothing. It's literally nothing. The flower is returnees.
Yeah.
As in people who used to play that came back.
So
want a new symbol.
I had that for a while. So did Jenna.
Your name, you're gonna have to become a mentor.
Ew. So the sprout just disappears when you get to Shadowbringers? Gotcha.
Yeah.
Yep.
My Pegasus Knight fight, but she's so fucking weak.
Get your Pegasus Knight to execute people.
She's not able to without that.
You have to try Hardor. It's because you only have her with a slim lance.
I also have an iron lance.
Iron lance is good, but slower.
I also gave her a sword, but she can't use it.
No, she can't. Not until she's a Falcon Knight.
It sounds like Fire Emblem.
It is.
Yeah, I figured.
I mean, there were no other armories. The armory only had iron or iron lance or iron sword. So that's all she has.
Well, so you can see what kind of weapons characters can use by going into their character sheet, I guess. That's the worst stage I remember.
I hated the stage just before. I struggled with this one a little bit, but I didn't struggle with
it. Did you unlock Dorcas? I think his name is.
Yeah.
Be cool. He has axe.
But he doesn't stay.
What?
He doesn't stay.
What do you mean?
He leaves to go with his wife. And his wife home.
I thought you kept him.
No. No, he said that he'll think about our offer.
Did you talk to him?
Yeah. He's in my party for this fight. But at the end of the fight, he leaves to go bring his wife home. He might come back, but he hasn't come back yet.
I know he comes back later with his kid.
Because, yeah. He leaves, says he'll think about my offer, and then, like, 2 chapters later, I see him. But I get... Or is it chapter?
Who is the current? Hello?
Glad I'm updating my PS4 now still, so...
Yeah.
Yeah, it turns out it's a good thing that we didn't play Borderlands 3 yesterday. It wasn't done updating.
Oh, okay. That's good. At least we made a good decision.
Yeah, I played Wizard of Legend and died twice. That was fun.
I laid down and got up to date on that one thing I read before. There was like a couple chapters I could read.
Nice. Alice is leaving footprints and they're small. Oh, do we get an upgrade? Oh, ooh, we're gonna get a... Is she gonna get a look update?
Of course she is. They all came here naked.
Oh! I didn't... The imagery was there when he showed us the flashback. I didn't realize that was actually a thing. Yeah, we saw Yuri Andrzej's tight buttocks.
Was that really necessary?
What?
Pretty sure that was Tancred, not Yuri
Andrzej. You're probably right. Whoa, Gilman, please. Cease, what is this, fire? Oh my gosh, stop.
Okay, just keep running.
And I have to do the interaction.
Just destroy all Gilman. Look at them all.
Maybe you have to pack on Titan character.
Blow them up with fire.
Hashtag not dead. massive disturbed sand. Well,
hashtag Aranyegar.
You kind of smell.
I knew he was going to do it.
Okay.
As soon as you said Aranyegar, I knew he was going to start it.
Look at that. It's frozen light. How does that happen? I couldn't tell you.
It's crystallized light.
It's solid light.
Same concept. Ooh, woo, a sin eater?
Get back here!
Oh, Alice? Hello? She's, she's like, wait, what?
Alice, can't be. I'm red meat now.
Okay, she wasn't too distracted. That's good.
Look at me. Look at me. I am the red mage now.
Okay, the sin eater's kind of funky. You almost lost that one, though. It was impressive.
Just a lesser sin eater. Nothing to write home about. I knew you'd turn up sooner or later, but I had been hoping for sooner.
Then I'm sorry, I'll say, okay? I got distracted by, what was it that we had to fight right after you disappeared? Checks Xenos? Notes. I don't think we fought Xenos after she disappeared, did
How
we?
How are you?
Yeah, we did.
Since where you fought a big bulky Xenos.
Right, we did the whole Warzone thing. Like, sorry, there's a war. Solas. I don't know who Solas is actually in character, but not Solas. What's the name of the other guy?
We fought them to a standstill then.
There's too many us's.
Elidibus?
No, I'm referring to the,
The Exarch did say that the Empire seemed to have drawn back when he last looked in on the source. But without knowing for sure how fast time was passing there, I couldn't help worrying that a lot might have happened since then.
Yeah, we haven't been gone that long, I'll say. Only a couple months, maybe? Must have been. Wait, no, they said a year. Never mind.
Both he and Rianger were desperate to hear the news from
home
when I arrived.
They've been here for a year.
What,
I haven't actually
days?
Seen Thancred and Yishtola yet, but they will have heard all the latest developments from the Exarch by now. Yeah.
You've only been gone in our world for about a month. I'm gonna assume. Like, a one war's worth. Actually, it's really one battle's worth.
not that long.
She has a furry
when
jacket.
When I think of how frantic Tataru and the others must be, I want nothing more than to
It's fine,
I'll
say. I sent a picture.
We still haven't found a way to reverse the summoning. And even if we had,
Jacket just has a picture of, like, a wolf.
He may use 10 words where one would suffice, and they may often obscure as much as they reveal.
Original OC,
but
do not
on this matter, he was as clear as day.
This is
how
my
difficult it must have been to
blood.
Speak about them. The 8th Umbral Calamity and your death aren't exactly topics for us. As much as I might want to go home, I don't want to go home to that. We can't allow the rejoining to happen.
That's
which
fair.
Means we have to...
That's fair, but you know what, LSA? I don't know where a fur jacket out in the desert. It doesn't seem like a good
white
idea.
Is a remnant of the flood.
I have to re-put in my password.
100 years ago,
for Final Fantasy.
First tipped
yeah.
Decisively
Dear God.
In favor of life.
Yeah, I'm gonna be here a bit.
From that moment,
yep.
It rose and
what,
swelled
you don't remember
with
it?
Each passing.
I have a million variations of the same of the same word.
For the most part. Living things are composed of ether of various different. But when exposed,
I wouldn't be surprised if I get locked out before I find it.
Oh. Do what I forget my password?
Forget
they
ID or password?
Or are warped?
You know what I'm gonna
mine.
A new one.
Oh wait, this is set to that other email, but okay.
If you touch the light, you get bones.
Yes,
gotcha.
That's how the Sin Eaters came to be.
Oh no, the
they
Sin Eaters are people.
Living
oh,
creatures. Once the change is wrought.
People, animals.
In that instant, they are
any life form corrupted by light, really.
The stronger sin eaters can plant light in us, like
oh man,
in soil.
And then
corrupt.
The oh dear.
They are creatures of base instinct that exist only to feed and to multiply.
Is this your first of the split?
No remorse.
Yep.
Yes, it is.
Oh boy.
The infirmary is full of the sin eaters' victims. Left here to spend their final.
Oh my gosh. That's awful.
It is, isn't it?
Okay, that was tragic, Alice. Can I get the level up now? Oh no, anyway.
Oh no.
You don't need to be in a rush to level up. You'll get plenty of experience points.
I am trying to have a conversation here, lizard!
The hotlock in this place is so good. Ah, that's why they're stuck here. Gotcha. Epic. Now I'll level up before I'm even in the office. I'll level up before I'm done the LSA split, I think.
Yeah. And you only really need the level up after both splits, because that's when the first dungeon is.
Nice. Alright, where are you sending me at? We're gonna go fight some Sin Eaters. Very nice.
I thought you said Sin Eaters and I'm like, oh no. Poor Meldora.
Oh my god, these lizards. They look like tiny Cogmaws.
I get
growing
that.
Weary of your nonsense.
There, I can finally log in.
Wee-hoo! Oh, one forgiven cowardice. That's a good name.
They all have names like that.
Forgiven something.
Yay, and then chunk of slime is everybody alive.
Hooray! Permadeath sucks!
We're both in the same horse.
One brutal. Not the Final Fantasy.
Horse. Mages can use the magic of food to attack and damage enemies. Clerics use stabs.
Oh, there was nobody there. It's a level where you get the mage and the mage. The cleric and the mage at the same time.
Yeah. Oh, he came with me.
As soon as you said that, I know of a game it is.
Oh, I guess he got hurt in the last time I played, so he didn't come with me.
Oh yeah? What game is it?
The one with the female main character, isn't it?
Yes and no.
Path of Radiance?
No.
Not Path of Radiance.
Well, you're...
The first English one.
Yeah, that's... it's technically...
Lean?
Finally. But yes, it's just called Spirit of Fire in English.
Yeah.
Polar bear in the desert, don't worry about it.
No, it would have been if he died, yeah.
But then this time, he is fine. Like a 3-5.
Yeah, great. Now you can use the weapon triangle to its fullest extent. You looked at me like you didn't know what the weapon triangle was, and that worries me.
It took me a moment to remember what it was.
I'm worried.
Circuited and went.
It's the main mechanic of the game. You're going to need to learn it.
I know about the mechanic of the game because I see it in the other two games that I played.
Oh, that's right. The Sin Eaters are basically just full of sin.
Oh, Sin Eaters are Sin Eaters.
They're just like Void Scent.
Yeah.
I hate how correct that is.
I do too.
When do I get to see Diabolos, but Sin Eater version? Forgiven.
Hello.
Well.
Well, I want that now.
What? This?
Which now?
Be a Dark Knight.
You get it to.
This is.
Yes.
Okay, what now?
You have to do current content like 200 times, and then I still get the one for doing 300 extreme current trials as Dark Knight, which is the armored version of this.
Too much work.
I want to do that.
I did it. I realized I had this by accident, by the way.
Do Do we get mounts for every class? Because I'm down.
Tanks.
No, the tanks do.
That's fine. That's fine.
I think Gunbreakers get a pair.
No, they get a tiger.
No, it's warriors get the bear.
Warriors get bear.
Yeah, warriors get bear. That's why I knew it wasn't bear.
Oh no, my hat! How will people know I'm a red mage? Where's my hat?
I mean, you're still red.
No,
and
no,
your
no,
weapon.
But my hat! This could just be any person with a rapier. No red mage hat means how will they know?
I never have a red mage hat.
I think the combination of the rapier and the crystal is the bigger clue.
This is my red mage glamour right now. I have nothing.
100% the hat.
This is just non-glamour.
I haven't glamoured this yet. I haven't decided on if I want
it. I was just wearing the Noctis glamour. I don't think I actually glamoured the hat.
You didn't. Because there is no head glamour for that outfit.
Yeah. I still gotta do the fade a couple more times for the other orchestrion roles.
Going around healing people. Glenn, how you doing, my dude?
Nope. Let's turn the volume down, please.
Look at my magic focus. It opens up like a little egg.
That's cute.
Alright.
This is the first resistance weapon.
Todden's just a little. Nice. Ulrich's just a little sad, infected child.
Yep.
How far was I on this? Oh, I need one bitter memory.
Oh, he's a pale looking aura. Sad. Oh, no, he's about to turn. Oh, no. Oh, no. We're gonna have to exit. Kid. Hey. Maybe not us, but oof. They were awful, Tessaline! Yeah, his time is definitely near. Have you touched his skin? I get the either right here. Sard's caravan came through. Who would have known?
Please be right. I got it on my first try!
Got what?
My password.
Nice. Y'all are funny.
The Red Mage Mobile.
Can we go to McDonald's?
Oh my God. Can we go to McDonald's? Now you've got me wanting McDonald's.
We have McDonald's at home.
No, I don't like McDonald's at home. Looks at bread and ground meat.
I mean...
Looks at bulk ground beef.
I have frozen burgers in the freezer.
Looks at plate of unseasoned ground beef.
I think I'm supposed to do spaghetti tonight for dinner because Undertale. Is it Undertale Day?
Is it Undertale Day? Yeah. What does that even mean?
Undertale Day means that you eat spaghetti.
What is Undertale Day?
The day it came out.
Really? That's today?
Apparently.
September the today?
Yeah.
September 15th.
When did the other game come out?
Altarune?
Oh, it's the worms! Hold up! Oh, thank goodness she's not eating them. I was so confused.
Ow.
Are the Mord not the cutest?
I love the Mord. You need your baby.
Aren't they the cutest?
I wonder what
your bad
first shard. Wonder what first shard Titan looks like.
Mario Kart.
Silence, that's great.
I was kinda just gonna say, but that's pretty much perfect.
Jeez.
We now call him Carthen.
She's just bribing the dude. With
yep.
I'll say, what do you want to show me? We're finally alone? Is that what the goal was here?
Look, over there.
Where the wall is broken. Oh yeah, look
Do
at
you
that.
See what lies beyond?
That's that looks like the land the burn, my guy. The light
flooded That's where the Ingrids are. Light,
nothing.
Yeah, oh, it's great.
Called, it's Life cannot exist in such conditions. The oh, primordial so, light wow. would wreak havoc on the body's etheric balance.
Refulgence.
Don't remind me of Refulgence.
Big oof.
That is the eight fight.
That nectarine you bought. It's Halric's favorite
what,
fruit.
Do you have a problem with Daddy?
Fulmination you're thinking of.
Oh, yeah, fulmination.
Why is there
That's five
in my hat?
Most of the patients, Halric included, survived, but their
like
fate was
the
sealed
edge.
All the same.
Oh.
The monster's corruption.
Living on the edge.
The twisted state of the world itself just makes matters worse. Under normal
I wonder if people are born in this place.
Ether,
I guess that kid doesn't look like he's
100
years old.
But for these poor souls, the opposite.
Yeah, people get born.
Good, at least it's not like Final Fantasy 13 Lightning Returns. People,
it, oh yeah, where no one ages anymore, no
in,
one dies of old age.
Yeah, in Lightning Returns, no one dies of old age, no one is born, and no one ages. But they can still die of like non-natural causes. So it's basically just people waiting for their time to come
into their favorite food.
As the world slowly dissolves into literal chaos.
You can make a religion out of this.
Oh, there's chaos, and chaos is a thing in
I feel just as helpless as before.
I forgot the chaos was the thing in 13. Same chaos, of course.
But it's a war I mean to wage, nonetheless.
Well, actually, chaos
Speaking
in
of war,
13 is good.
What?
Well, let's just say I had a few choice words for the Exarch concerning the timing
chaos.
Of his summons.
Just the end boss of the first
But
game.
Even if the fault lay with someone else, I couldn't, so I swore I would make up for my absence there by making a difference here.
The
and that's what keeps me moving.
The
forward,
fact that Chaos never
even
like
things seem
never has a different name across the series, but his opposite like deity always is different is kind of interesting to me. Like, if Chaos appears, it's always Chaos. Not necessarily the same appearance, not necessarily the same like
On which note, it's time we headed back.
But always Chaos. And then you get like Cosmos or freaking Etrio, or you know what I mean?
Etrio is just one of the goddesses.
She was holding back chaos in 13.
Yeah.
Talk to me, LSA. I know you're sad. You screamed at the expert. It's pretty funny. Whew.
Yeah, but I don't place much trust in those gods because the head god is. A bastard.
You mean Bonavelza?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were talking about Zeus.
No, we're talking about Final Fantasy lore.
You said the head god was a bastard, so my mind immediately went to green.
Yeah, but we were talking about another set of gods.
I'm not hearing the name that John's saying, so I'm confused.
Zeus.
Oh.
No, John, here we call him Daddy. Actually, Granddaddy.
Technically, he's not a bastard.
Now,
within wedlock.
Yeah.
At least I wasn't referring to him as a bastard. John was.
Well, yes, I know I'm not. What? Never mind. Let me fight something, LSA! Send me into a dungeon. It is time.
No, it's not.
That nectarine looks like a peach.
Speak up if you'd like another helping. I made a little bit.
You mean you made some for the kid and he died?
Something special to the broth if. Aye, well, it's not often we have visitors from the Crystarium, so I may have thrown in a.
What are you putting into the food? I'll have another bowl.
What are you putting into the food? He says, suspiciously.
That's what I like to hear.
Poison!
random NPCs, you may not know this, but I don't cook like this, what other people make for me. Of
happiness you I don't get. Cook what other people make for me.
I mean, eat. God damn it.
I remember when I first came with my mother.
I was watching her cook in, on the stream.
Tessaline actually go. Actually, I. What's the little extra stuff you put into the broth?
But I just couldn't face what needed to be done. Beaten, broken souls come to wait out the inevitable.
Receive the mercy of painless death, no thanks.
I don't know what that noise is, John.
When my mother finally left this world, I was mad.
Don't you love fire drills?
Oh. It's a fire drill? I thought a train was going by.
I didn't know what it was. It sounded like the soundtrack to a horror movie.
You know
John,
where I live.
John, get out of there.
It's never easy ending a life you've cared for. I often find myself wishing the warrior
just get out
of darkness
coming.
Would come and do that part for me.
Whoa, why are we mentioning Ardbird, my guy?
Oh, hold on.
You've never heard the tale.
Someone, Anna?
Warrior of darkness, servant of death.
Thank you for
take
taking
care
me
of our
treating.
Souls at our dying breath. Let sinners and eaters
it's much easier to get around
with
a car.
That all
can
may
candy
return
in the
to the sunless sea.
It's not a tale, that's a song, but sure.
Well,
right.
That's the version I was taught anyway.
She's a lovely girl.
Which is a good thing, surely. Do you think so? I always like the idea that you treat every soul the same.
So, hold up, let me get this straight. This Warrior of Darkness legend basically makes paints him out to be the Sin, not the Sin Eater, a Grim Reaper.
Basically, a little bit.
That's hype. Give me the scythe. Come on, Endwalker. Now. Huh? What the heck?
Why is everything more satisfying to drink out of a water bottle than out of the receptacle?
They're coming.
That comes in.
They're coming.
Probably because it gets some air and that changes the flavor ever so slightly.
I swear, I only took my eyes off him for a moment.
Oh no, Halric turned to Sin Eater. Oh no, we're gonna have to kill the kid.
Yay, I know where we're going. Everyone move, let's go.
Wonderful, infanticide.
Places, everybody.
Wow, I didn't know I was playing Nier again. Suddenly it makes sense that there are Nier raids in this expansion. Ulrich's not alright, he's dying. Have you not caught on to this? I mean, y'all keep saying it. Oh man, how far do we have to go?
We're
going
to the east, aren't we?
Alright, going south.
East? I thought you said weast.
Perfect. Sorry, where are we going?
South.
Can I see both in here?
Southeast a little bit, so like... Yeah, pretty much just keep going forward.
That is not the right... Land. Damn it, I didn't, yep. Didn't press that.
I have to get out.
See both.
Look,
no?
Big old ant lion. No sign of Hall right now.
Yeah, it's not changing my pose in here.
Okay. I'll just.
I was curious.
I'll change your pose. You can change your pose.
At least you're sitting down now.
That's because I'm in the back and I'm not driving.
Well, being level 80 is gonna be wild.
Ooh, I see the car over there.
Surveying. Suddenly find yourself under attack. I was given folly. What the? It's us.
You know what? I'll let you guys do it. Onward, my family, to the next thing we must defeat.
Family? Dominic Toretto's track theme starts playing. Did someone say family?
No, this is an Advil script.
This is what?
A It's just an Abigail stream.
First. I have to finish the game before he does.
I mean, you're a whole expansion ahead of him.
Yeah, but he got to the Stormblood really fast.
He's doing all content.
He did a lot of other content plus he streamed. He streams like all day for a few days.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But he literally was a gold saucer for quite a bit of that.
LMAO.
Also, doing the minimum eye level raise and all that.
The Senators are out of force, and if we don't find him soon, you can be sure they.
Gotta love the awkward pose on the polar bear.
Hold on, I need to,
That looks like a more powerful Sin Eater that we saw in a certain trailer. Uh-oh.
The baby
one.
Did you
see the size of that thing? It must be one of the nasty.
I do not want to ride this.
Okay, Tara.
I wanted to ride a pony, Dad.
Why couldn't you get me the pony with the horn? There it is indeed. Oh.
Oh yeah, I finally got
this. Is that?
Yeah.
Oh no.
We have to finally wash this?
I finally got this.
Oh no.
Don't do it.
Oh, yes,
don't do it.
Yeah, yeah. And that's why I said everyone to your places. Because I saw what scene it was coming up.
We have to run.
She's safe. What? Oh, I thought he stabbed her. This is not as bad, but awful still.
It only gets better.
It only gets better.
Oh, hey, you got Gabriel.
Yeah, I did.
Nice.
He's just staring at her. I'm unsettled.
Why reach the controls? I barely reached the controls. Or no, I'm just holding on for dear life.
The time left to you is precious.
It's an autonomous mech.
No one should die. Mother, I...
Leslie, no. Ah! All right, how do I kill this angel thing? I'm going straight for it. Oh my god. Don't.
Like that.
This better not be one of those situations where she turns and kills him. I'm gonna flip it. Okay, hold up.
This is where we all just get quiet.
Oh, yeah.
This is gruesome. Because the kid's infected as well.
I told you it set the mood for the rest of the expansion.
This is nightmare fuel! When did I start playing Drakengard again?
Oh yeah, and then there's that new game coming out too.
Yeah, I don't think it's Drakengard.
No, but Drakengard.
You don't think it's part of that?
Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Yep.
Oh,
no.
Oh my lord. This winged a-hole just flies away. Okay.
My horse has killed Selena.
Oh, she still has. How could she have killed him? Not that it matters, but it would have been just too much.
Everyone always says that this team reminds them of FMA.
Jeez,
yep.
I can kind of see it.
Edward?
What?
She was gruesome.
Play.
The problem is that she still had her mind, which I hate, by the way.
They do for like a few minutes after death.
Oh my god. This already
rebirth.
Yeah.
Oh no, Alice is gonna have a mental breakdown.
We need to find her brother.
I know where her brother is.
Yeah.
Yeah. The other end of the world.
I will say, Alfino's thing is less heavy.
It's just more setup stuff.
That transformation was fast.
But it changes meaning greatly later on.
Oh no.
Yes, yes, it is very important. That's why it's set up.
Yep.
Oof.
Oh, what do you think of Shadowbringer so far?
You just like let me go back to Nier.
No, this is on par with how awful that was. Oh my god.
I was gonna say, let's go back to Nier. It's less traumatizing.
I disagree. It's pretty much the same. This is exactly the kind of nonsense I'd expect from Nier.
That's the problem, Matt. It doesn't get better.
This is kind of like on par with the girl that you fight in the Nier remake. The squid lady.
Oh, or, I finally thought of the best phrase.
Oops, I just skipped a cutscene by accident.
I thought of the best phrase to describe Shadowbringers.
What?
And then everything went wrong.
What are you wearing? Alright, I put the Furion barding on so he didn't have to wear that. So he didn't have to have the stupid arms.
But no, literally every event in Shadowbringers can be described as, and then everything went wrong.
Wait a minute, why can't I just... Where's this thing? Oh, hold up. The entire planet's attacking me, first of all. Not good.
I start attacking one of the things to get rid of it.
I would have teleported, but there's no ether right here.
Oh yeah, you're gonna have to do fates to get the riding map so that you can go faster.
Zoom?
Zoom.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Is that Cloud's motorcycle?
I think I have it in most.
I have all of the Shadowbringers riding maps.
I just don't have it here. I just don't have this one.
This guy's just pooping.
I don't have the any Shadowbringers right. Actually,
where's the gem person?
Sam, is that Cloud's motorcycle or just a random motorcycle?
It is the STS Fenrir.
So the answer to that is yes, it is Cloud's.
It's just not straight up. it's the same.
I have the Lakeland riding map, and that is it.
The same way they...
What's the gem
called? In Mordsuk. Or
oh,
no.
Yeah.
It's in Twine.
It's in Twine.
Teleporting Twine.
Okay, bye.
Only one I'm missing. I'm gonna go grab it. I should have enough gems.
Unable to accept teleport. You do not meet certain requirements.
Yeah, I teleported to the other Aether right in this area.
You don't have access to it yet.
Fool, you absolute buffoon. Also, hi, people.
Oh, hey, I'm like 17 off from having the riding map. Okay.
That's like two fates?
About that, I think you get like 12 if you get a gold.
It depends on the fate. I think some of them give more.
The big important ones give more, I believe. Especially if it's like an achievement fate.
I would say is tier.
my throat.
Alright, so we're sending Alice back to that place, which means we can finally start the Alfino side, I believe.
Yep.
You can see our boy.
That was... Wow! Goodbye, Alice.
There's a reason we get everyone to start that way.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, there's a reason Shadowbringers is critically acclaimed.
I'm gonna need to recover from that.
Well, the critically acclaimed, like, in the meme, the critically acclaimed is for Heaven's Word.
Yeah, I mean, Shadowbringers is too, though. Shadowbringers has a better,
It had an award.
...use than Heaven's Word.
It is an award-winning expansion, as well. Critically acclaimed.
Yeah. I should get something to eat.
Award winning has higher esteem than critical acclaim.
Alright, I'm gonna get something to eat quickly.
Alright.
Okay. Current area.
Alright, we'll go find your brother, I guess.
Complete the Fate the Elder Blade with the highest rating possible.
Oh my gosh. That was awful. I don't have access to the part I want to go.
I think you need to go over to the rookery, the Temnos rookery.
Yeah, and I don't have that either right yet, so.
Yeah.
Ooh, woo, is that a red mage quest? Nope, leaves. Never mind. We don't need those.
There are no red mage quests anymore.
Not until Love Lady, after you finish the caster thing.
That's right.
And Shadowbringers.
And Shadowbringers.
And Sheepbringer. Oh, dearest. Oh my. Oh man. Oh my god, it's Sebastian Stan.
I think as well pick up this week's elite mark while I'm here.
My god.
And I should
Sebastian
also
Stan.
Look at
my
man.
Pick up my wondrous tale.
Let me tell y'all something real quick. This man be walking down the street, he'd be arrested. Because he's killing all the ladies. I do have to go right here.
I'm gonna go to Idleshire real quick because I need my
quest.
I need my wondrous tale.
Real quest.
No, we're not going there.
That's for Hans.
Your face.
No, was
to me
on the second. It was by the market.
Okay.
Not the.
Either the crafter or the gatherer leaves.
Zamal Jaar for money. What's an Amaro?
An Amaro is those pretty black camel bird.
Oh. Yep. They're the first versions of chocobos.
Even though the first has chocobos.
Yep. On the first, they trained Amaros instead of chocobos, though.
Yeah, he mentioned that
it
was more expensive.
They also trained chocobos. Amaros are just more useful for certain types of deliveries, and chocobos are more useful for others.
They're camel. The Amaro launch, I don't think I got that either, so.
Well, I guess I could just kill Titan repeatedly for my wondrous tales.
Violence has been selected.
Anyway, the Amaro mount is what you get for getting every class to 80.
Yep.
Wow. I forgot I did Dunscathe yesterday. Aspiring Amaro Tamer.
Inventory.
Wee! I gained 54,130 experience points because a new location has been discovered.
The whistling discovered. Breeze, mute. The pounding surf, frozen.
Have you discovered
time
a new recipe?
Itself takes a breath.
That's it.
At light's
come up
edge,
with a new recipe.
All is perfectly still. The world captured in a painting.
I enjoy that Ardbert is the narrator.
Music, faint and fleeting, drifts coastward on the lifeless air. And in the distance, beyond the broken earth, a city bends.
Oh yes, we're gonna go to the city full of rich buttholes, that's right.
Yes.
Wow.
Except they aren't really all buttholes, they're just really privileged. And don't really understand what they're doing.
They're being rude. We don't need banners, we have money.
That is a common? Actually, it's not even that. It's we don't need manners. We have protection.
It's the people you should be aware of, he says. Spy.
I'm back.
Welcome back to tonight's episode of Final Fantasy XIV.
Didn't figure out anything for food. I just literally grabbed some butterscotch squares that Jenna made.
10 out of 10. That's food.
She didn't put them away right though, so it was. So they're kind of hard.
Butterscotch squares.
It's a butterscotch mixture with peanut butter and marshmallows, I think.
Kind of, yeah.
Marshmallows ruined it.
I don't know if there's peanut butter in it though.
Marshmallows are the worst.
There you go. This guy knows what's up.
That's a lie.
No, marshmallows are bad.
That's an outright lie.
It should feel bad. I think the only time I like marshmallows is literally in a s'more, and that's it.
I don't even like them in s'mores, so there you go. I'll have my s'mores just...
Is it like the texture you don't like?
A little bit, yeah. And also, they just don't taste good. They're just... It's just
well, in this, they taste like the butterscotch. But they still have a bit of that gooey texture.
Yeah, but like... Just that butterscotch.
Hobgoblins!
It's because this is a way to make it so you have more. Without just using constant butterscotch.
Then make butterscotch Rice Krispies.
What if you don't want the crunch?
But those are crunch.
Crunch is good.
Also, those are still... Okay, no, they might not
crunch
necessarily
can be
have
good, but what if you don't want the crunch?
Then you're wrong.
Okay, I can't eat crunch too much.
It's coming back.
Well, so that's another thing I'm willing to have marshmallow in, but not a lot of marshmallow on this Rice Krispies. Like, it has to be a very fine amount of marshmallow. If it's too much, it's gross.
Yeah.
I draw my line at no marshmallow. I can't stand them whatsoever. Taste, smell, texture, nope.
The fact that they're made out of animal bones.
Eh.
At least you found a use for them.
There's...
You just eat them, you know?
I mean, you can eat the marrow.
No, apparently there's a thing going on where people ask to overcook chicken bones so that they can eat them straight up.
Sorry,
I like my chicken medium rare.
Oof!
That is not a thing, and I refuse to accept it.
It is if you want to die.
Exactly.
I've gotten a chicken burger medium rare once.
Yeah. No, I think the worst part about that particular incident, Josh, was you ate around the raw parts.
I ate the cooked parts.
Not the point.
You still get the bacteria, though.
Dude, if I would have got sick, I don't care. I would have got to go home. You know why I did it? I ate it so I could get another free burger. Like a whole burger that was cooked properly. But I still got to eat some of the other one.
I got
my money's worth, man.
That is the most Karen thing I have ever heard you say.
This is a born dystopia.
That is the most Karen thing I have heard from this friend group.
I should tell you some instances of Andre. And then decision will change.
Andre is straight up Karen. I'm sorry. He is.
Why? What did he do?
Give me the deal. Complain to our manager.
For real?
I don't know, man. The way he yells at freaking service people is,
Whoa, he yells at service people?
Usually in regards to the internet.
So he contacted Quora for an issue that didn't have any issue with Quora.
Yeah, he contacts our fucking landlords, basically, to complain about the internet.
Okay.
Like, that's in their control at all.
It's not. That's unfortunate. That feels like a lack of understanding on this part. Not really.
Well, he also contacted
Rogers.
Why call both then? If you know who you gotta call first.
That's a... Like literally something could happen, and like the next day, I just hear like, yeah. So I had a talk with their manager last night, and they should be getting back to me or something like that.
Yeah.
All right. Interesting.
There is still like an issue with that in Andre's not
on the folder. Exactly.
Or on the...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Technically, yeah.
So you know, so. It's like, dude, you're gonna get all of this shit if you pull that.
Too often.
Well, yeah. No, it also, even if he called Rogers, he wouldn't be able to do anything.
Plus, you know, yeah. We actually have good.
Knock louder.
Fairly Ooh, good wait, standing what? with Akora, and complaining too much to them could mean that, say, we want to rent another unit in the future. That might not go well for us because he was bitching at the management.
Yeah.
Do.
What is going on here? Why do I feel the need to break down a door?
Who are you talking to?
Oh, there's the bit where I have to knock in a door for like 5 times. Ooh, Ethan Grant.
The person inside's probably dead or something. I don't know.
It's like, perhaps they didn't hear you, knock harder. Wait, maybe they're hard of hearing, knock harder. Time to break down the door, brave adventurer! Wait, no one missed you. Yo, my never gives me the regalia! What's the point?
Just put it on your bar and actually use it.
I mean, I did that upstairs. On the PS4. Hello, I'm level 71 time. Dungeon time, Thiva!
Not wait.
You have to finish this side first.
Dungeon time!
You'll get there before the end. You should be able to get there before the end of the stream.
Oh, yeah.
Should be? You think
well,
so?
I have class at 12, so.
So you don't have
I would have class at 12 if I didn't have a dentist appointment today.
Alpha knows where.
How is business today, Mistress Theva?
What are you wearing, dude?
What are you wearing, my dude?
Frenetic.
I have a new customer.
It's okay. It's not his outfit for the expansion.
I'm like, it's not that it's bad.
What's with them with wearing
it's good
winter
to see you, my
It's
friend.
Just like, it feels like
at least they wore winter gear finally.
I mean, here's the thing. Despite appearances,
the barley seeds you wanted.
That area is actually quite
butter.
Cold.
So I mean, there's sea all around it. So
yeah.
Well, I
don't let the constant light fool you. There's plenty of areas in this game that are actually really cold.
Nah, it's Alice in the desert with a fur coat for me.
True enough, but deserts get really cold at night. And even though
deserts,
doesn't mean it's not
time
night.
Only added...
Yeah.
Deserts get cold enough at night that you can catch pneumonia if you're not careful.
Yep.
Does the sun actually affect the world? Because the light is over.
The light is light.
Alizé
light
said much the same thing.
Heat.
I know, but like normally,
exchange of news is in order.
As in, like there is a sun in the world. I think, right?
I believe so.
Yeah, there is.
So, if the heat of the sun could be blocked by the light, because all at the top is just like a bunch of light ether.
I see.
So it could be blocked.
That is true.
So most of the heat is not there, and that's why it's colder.
And port as hard.
Yeah, sorry, Alphino, we're doing war for real.
Aside from that, we know that other ethers are weak.
It would be nice to bring her good tidings.
Right
now. Yeah.
Can you get grounded for committing war crimes?
Yeah.
But before we bid this world farewell, we must first ensure that it is not rejoined to the.
I was just quoting the magic of
the
new magic
has,
small video.
By his description, the catalyst for the calamity was a formless and deadly weapon employed by the Guardian Empire.
Another class up to 79.
the catalyst for the
Mage is almost gonna hit 80, and
I'm just sitting in the tavern.
The trial story in this game is weapons.
Which can only
that's
mean
exciting.
One thing: Black Rose.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's gonna be in forever.
Gaius was adamant that the project had been scrapped. But so long as there are wars to be, and less simply destroying the existing
and the Eden
stores of
pretty good too.
I don't know what an Eden raid is. Oh, it's the actual raid, right?
In that sense, our together with the
Exile, Alliance raid.
We've developed.
Oh, never mind. Don't answer that question.
The rejoining.
I don't think I'm going to answer yet.
I know that that's what's the Alliance raid, guys? Is it the thing I've been playing this game to hopefully finish the series at the beginning of the year?
Play reincarnation next.
I'm not playing reincarnation.
One being Sinitus.
Reincarnation now, isn't it?
I tried. I didn't even get any gameplay out of it. It's just too slow paced as a game, and it's gonna eat through the battery on my phone. I'm just not interested.
But I will not.
There.
That is what brought me to the gates of Yulmore.
I might play the new game they're gonna release soon.
Kind of capital city to what remains.
I don't know. I don't think it has a name, but it's based on cards, apparently.
Cards?
Yeah. I couldn't tell you if it's a mobile game. I don't think I'll play it, but...
And so we take to the road once more.
Yeah, we take to the roads and all that good stuff.
It's just Uno, but with the emotional manipulation of Nier.
I'm in. 100% in. Sounds like the best game I've ever played.
Oh, you just teleported in front of me. You were at the counter. I was sitting at the bar, and then teleported to the other side of the room.
Alpha no movie.
You know, it's so mean. They don't even offer a booster seat here.
They don't serve Lalafels, my guy.
No, they serve dwarfs. I have proof of that.
Yep.
You can actually sit.
Yeah, if you just slash sit, or if you just use the sit emote next to something you can sit on, it'll make you sit.
Where is the sit emote? Is it special?
It's special. It's under social.
Oh, that's cool. I forgot about that. It's got a new item here.
Sit down, we'll just do a drinking contest. Spam the button, who can- or no, that's arm wrestling I'm thinking of.
See, I'm in the same area, but I'm up playing with the dwarfs because I gotta finish some side quests and some story.
I think you might have been thinking of a monster hunter there, Josh.
Yeah, it was. That was the point. Hey, look at the fate down there.
You know, I still have both of my Fantasias. I could Fantasia into a Lalafell just to invade their personal space.
I'm gonna go do gel now.
Whose personal space?
The dwarves.
Hey, if you want another good fate name, look all the way to the west.
One Punch Mantis? Gosh. Alfino, where are we going?
The achievement fate here. I've tried spawning it before.
Yes. I'm finally gonna get the Lalahome.
The finale most formidable. Oh yeah, you do like two separate chain fates to make it go into one.
And it's in the upper area.
Oh, I know.
I keep forgetting I can't fly here yet.
Oh, Lucio. Thank you. Guan. That's giant chameleon. That's chameleon.
Where are you?
It's not in Guan, it's chameleon!
I'm at Jelno. I've got all of the wild etherites. I just gotta get the quest once.
Oh, what are they
on? I thought you did Glug.
Glug.
No, I haven't done Gold yet.
Okay.
Oh, I was going
to
on the weekend, but I ran out of time, and I was tired.
What if the reason that all the AoEs blow is because of the light feature?
I think that's just what they do now for the AoEs, is just they're more visible.
Yeah, because apparently people are freaking blind.
Okay.
People never learn that
more. More noise on the screen.
Oh dear. There's a lady who's dying. Manic Madam. Listen, I'm a red mage. My job is to swippity swoop. Alpha, are you still? Have your job changed yet?
No.
Nope.
He doesn't job change until Endwalker.
That's upcoming.
Alphino, you're so slow. Everyone else's job changed. What are you waiting for?
He's still playing with carbuncles. He decided enough, and he literally put them in a blender.
Ooh!
Yay, I finally got lolly-ho.
I'll have you know I'm an adult.
I took the longest time to get the lolly-ho emote.
Sin Eater's here. Kill everybody if they attack. That's the net.
Add that to my favorites.
I met your sister, Alphino, and she told me that these things are awful.
Another quest.
God, I love that I can just chill, press flamethrower, and be like, okay, what am I going to do for 10 seconds?
Sorry, I just thought of the last thing we saw in this is.
You know, don't we all?
What do you think of Alfino's side so far?
Oh, well, he's like, haha, I get to have a warm drink at a nice little bar, and then this person gets attacked by a thing. Lucky her, it's the one thing in a million that comes here every, like, 5 days, maybe, as opposed to, like, every 2 seconds. The other end is fine. No one's died yet. Alfino just is with the privileged folk, doing his thing of the diplomacy thing. Tracker paint.
Who?
Matthew?
Yeah, well, I kept everybody alive, but...
Matthew will join you if you speak to him with Oh, did you not do that?
No, he talked to the
shell now that's been completed.
Well, if his color changed from green to blue, he's with you.
I mean,
or red to blue.
Changed from green to blue. Him for getting into things.
Then you're good, he's with you.
That gate up ahead is known as the Open Arm.
The only sad part is you don't get a mirror minute until you actually get like past the prologue and that's the traffic.
This meanwhile is the aptly named Gate Town.
The
dwelling place of the
They're super squishy. Super. You level them up to be what are they called? Swordmasters, and they just clap everything.
I thought I recognized you.
Clap them out.
See if he's still hired. He's not.
Yes, John.
It's a dude with hair.
Because, I mean, Raph turned blue as well, you got a trick but it or wasn't until he overheard the Marquis that he officially joined me.
Yeah, but that's
She's
only...
She's not here
that's...
to compete. Leave her be.
You can control them as long as they're blue. That's
well,
all that matters.
I was only making on conversation.
Well, Alphino's not happy about this begrimed bloke, dude. What's the problem, Alphino?
Ladies and gentlemen!
Whoa! Zorn and Torn!
Yep.
Okay, that dude is sussy wussy officially.
Greetings to our hopeful petitioners, one and all! Let it be known that a lady of distinction wishes to die.
Food.
We seek a master culinarian who can guarantee seafood perfection.
Wow, I already hate the vibe this town is giving me.
Who among you will answer the call?
Hey, if you can't, if you can't fulfill one of the wishes of the free citizens, they have no use for you. So why would they live?
Do you recall how
that's
I said Yulmo was
like.
A center of power and authority? Well, that is not the only reason. It is also known as the City of Final Pleasures. The noble and the wealthy
city
of
the final pleasures. I wish all a very good die.
Welcome to
the
city that literally is
the
1% having the middle class work under them while they try and see who of the lower class could be middle class.
My gosh, it reminds me of that Netflix series that started, I think it's called 6% or something.
What series?
It's an old Netflix series where, like, the concept is there's an island where like X amount of the population goes to live out their days peacefully while the rest of the world just lives in like apocalyptic situations.
Having seen your all too obvious charms, we welcome you with open
arms. I think I remember that. It was a foreign show that was dubbed, right?
Yeah, that's about right, I think. Yay, the Rogadin lady got it! Everyone's clapping.
Look at those expectant faces. Well, well, what have we here? An extra share of meal.
Dog, why do you do that?
This is so
cool. My dog is so weird. Okay, she'll go to her food dish, take as big a mouthful of food as she can grab, then take it with her onto the bed and eats it on the bed.
Meal is a foodstuff
yes,
which
as you do.
Routinely doles out to the people of Gate Town, and the many here rely on it to survive.
We're constantly having to like shake out our blankets and like clean up the dog food that she does
taste in my mouth.
But sometimes she'll just hide it under the blankets for later.
Oh yeah, dogs tend to do that if they're quote unquote.
She's doing it right now. Stop that.
The LGBTQ is a big free company on this server, it seems.
I have a preparation screen! Thank God!
It's not for hiding your food.
Yeah, because you have too many characters. Well, this place, I'm agreeing with Alfino, leaves a bad taste in my mouth.
Yeah, it'll do that.
Alfino, how about we just destroy Yulmore, in general? Consider Bahamut? Bahamut.
He doesn't exist here.
But he could if I wished it hard enough.
Don't! That is the opposite of a good thing.
This place is already boned anyway.
Look how it's foggy, so you can't actually see Yulmore.
Oh, the dwarfs are the crafter one, right?
Yep.
Wait.
Okay, that's why I can't unlock them yet.
Wait.
I don't have a crafter that's very high level. My highest level on this character for crafters is Alchemist at 43.
But you can't even do Moogles.
I know.
Tragic.
Generally, you probably shouldn't be doing Moogles.
You don't like the idea of a half Moogle, half human hybrid?
Oh. Alright, I guess since I've done all the side quests, I can do my next story quest.
It's a male. It doesn't sound like food. It looks like bread.
You could probably have Alchemist at 50 in just a couple days with Ixel quests alone.
Either way.
But then I'd be able to do less progress on the other beast tribes I'm working on.
Yeah, but Ixels need more progress than the other four AR ones.
But I don't care because I already have their mount. And I'm also not leveling my crafter yet, so I don't care.
Fair.
Okay, Yulmore looks like Alexandria Castle. That's unsettling.
What?
Yulmore looks like a Color Palette Swap version of Alexandria Castle.
What?
But yeah, this area of the game you're in right now is analogous to Limsa.
Oh?
This is Norvern's Limsa Liminza.
Oh, you guys are just straight out telling him that?
Well, he already looked at the map.
Okay.
Yeah. Yaddy yaddy. Thanks for the equipment, nerd. Deep gold plate belt. Wow, it won't even change my appearance. Increase my eye level by a lot, though. Okay, Alfino, stop brooding. Let's go fight something.
Hi.
I disapprove of Yulmore. There's no way anything happens that is good inside of Yulmore.
I'm suspicious. Just what is Mjoll? I'm half convinced it's people meat.
Who would have known that would have been Soylent Green as people?
What?
Oh, whoops, I gotta leave the party.
That is an old movie reference.
What'd you say?
Yeah.
I said Soylent Green as people.
Soylent Green as people.
It's a famous movie book.
It is.
I guess. I'm not. You're wrong.
I don't recall what the movie was called.
Oh, I don't either. I just know the movie was about,
It was one of the first movies to portray a dystopia as a utopia.
Oof. Yeah, it's like overpopulation. They found a solution to food, and it was Soylent Green.
The seedy underbelly of what appears to be a utopia.
It's a 1973 sci-fi.
The twist is at the end you find out that the food thing that they made that was saved the hunger thing, it was made from people because there is overpopulation.
Yeah.
So they literally just start killing off like certain amounts of people and just turning them into food.
Please.
Yep. Thus the quote, Soylent Green is people.
Yeah, because at the end of the movie he's like screaming that as he gets like taken away by the police or something.
Because dystopias don't finish well.
Yep.
Alright. Oh, we went.
So now what you're basically saying is meal is people.
I'm suspicious as hell.
I think everyone is suspicious of meal the moment it's introduced.
It looks like butts.
I think they are.
They grab somebody and they give everybody else meal, and that's just suspicious to me. He's not Ochus.
I mean, those are a type of Ochu.
They're so cute. Yeah, when he plays his music.
Oh, Nils, yeah, Bart. Nils and Ninian. Oh, they're great. I like those characters. Have fun.
Nils and his sister?
Yeah.
That I'm trying to rescue right now?
Yeah, I wonder why someone would kidnap them.
Or they're part something?
Yes. Part something.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm like, I'm sitting here and I'm like, you guys got kidnapped. This feels awfully similar to the situation in Awakening with the Maneki.
With Noe?
Yeah.
Interesting that you would say that.
Why?
Mm-hmm.
Says like as I can hear, like I can hear the smirk.
In Maneki,
no, Manekeets don't exist in Fire Emblem 7.
And I have never played a single Fire Emblem game.
I invite anybody who's not currently playing Fire Emblem 7 to look up Nils and Ninian.
Got a school setting.
What's that? Oh, Three Houses. School
setting. Yeah, I have the physical copy of Three Houses.
I think I do too. No, it's a digital copy.
So if Sam ever has time, which is probably not ever.
At least not for a little bit.
Well, Three Houses is significantly easier than
I mean, Reading Week is coming up in October.
In October?
Okay. Yeah. It's the week leading up to Halloween.
Okay. Good to know.
Yes, he heals.
All I know is still the Friday of the 19th of November. I'm still trying to not go to class that day so I can deal with Endwalker.
Same. Luckily, I don't have classes on Fridays.
Yeah, good for you. I have like two.
Destroy him. Endgame him.
So I'll be able to start Endwalker and be like, yeah. Ugh, There's so many Sin Eaters to kill.
And y'all will be starting Endwalker, and I'll just be sat here, hopefully, at that point, just trying to, like, catch up.
Yeah.
Fox, you guys start all... You all start Endwalker, and then Fox starts Stormblood.
Yeah, that's probably where I'm gonna be, yeah.
I mean, you're pretty close to the end of Heaven's Ward. You finished the vault.
Yeah, that's... That's one of the last major milestones.
They let me use the regalia using the roulette, and I'm therefore satisfied. Suspicious young man with the blue hair. Why are you here being suspicious and blue haired?
The thief who claims the harvest on my behalf.
I think John really likes that character.
I mean, he's a custom delivery.
Yeah. I have to get into the city.
It's funny because
he's not a one-off throwaway character.
It's funny because his hair and his tail are the same color.
I have no family, and all my friends have already been chosen. No one here gives a damn about me.
What?
All Mikote tails are the same as their hair.
I think he's done with the color.
Yeah.
I thought maybe I could steal your
idea. Just the color of it.
Oh, the blue?
Yeah.
There are weirder colors that I've seen on NPCs.
This poor boy wants to get into the place to get his family, who are probably being eaten by half.
Tell me then, Kai Shear, must it be your mort? What of the Crystarium? They may not offer charity.
No, it has. That's where all my friends are.
Yulmore's not paradise. I'm telling you right now. There's no such thing in this world. Look around, man!
It's just doing some grinding until we don't arrive.
Listen carefully, and I shall tell you my plans for the business, and how...
You'll give me your place.
Alfin was like, I don't care about
I'm
you.
I'm giving you a chance, nothing more.
How much does a ticket to Yulmore cost, Alfino? Your soul? Someone else's soul? The willingness to make somebody into food and then feed it to the other people down there?
Fuck.
Hey.
What? Man, he's going really hard into Soiling
Green.
Why
do you jump
people.
There?
But one path.
Because Soiling Green is people!
But for young Kai Shear, it was the difference. I do not regret my decision. Yet I will.
I don't know why they would do that. That's the problem. The motivation is. The motive is the part that's missing from that theory.
We strive to bring swift salvation to this world. Like countless lives might be saved, not least your own. Even if
bards are like the dancers.
Yes, they. In fact, Nils is the only bard, whereas Ninian is a dancer.
Are bards and dancers in Fire Emblem the same thing?
There's only
but just
one
male
bard across
female
the entire series. Yeah. Most of the time, it's represented by a dancer. In fact, in Three Houses, they just did away with the fact that bards are different, and they just made dancers.
Same old Alfino, ever the slave to sentiment.
But yeah, like you do, like the who do you want to be a dancer?
Yep. Which is funny because that's pretty much the only
character that ended up leaving once the major things happened in the game.
Oof! You chose a character you borrowed from someone else's house.
No. Green-haired girl, whatever her name was. She did not really like me after that.
Who's Flayne?
Flayne's from Fire Emblem Three Houses.
Yeah, but I don't...
She's the girl with the green hair.
The sister of one of the professors.
Yes.
I can't be sure, but I think someone's in trouble.
Yeah, sister.
Sisters.
I have to say it like that, okay?
They may need...
She's the little girl.
Yes. Flayne and then Seteth is the older one, and Rhea is the one that has a big butt, but is probably morally corrupt in every single way. I think that might be a slight exaggeration, but I don't like Rhea, so you bet.
I should finish my Edelgard route.
Yeah, it was the dirtiest storyline. Actually, it's not even her storyline.
I got a secret route.
Yeah, you got the
by accident.
To go, but no, the church route is actually more like Seteth is in charge than Rhea. Rhea is actually...
She's suspicious from the second you see her.
Oh, yeah, no, like, it was funny because the first time that I played, I was like, what the fuck is she doing here?
It was so weird because Fire Emblem tends to, like, be pro, like, kind of on the side of Dragon Quest when it comes to its vision on religion.
Yeah.
In that God's good, religion not necessarily, well, religion good-ish. It's not as important to the story as Dragon Quest makes religion, relatively speaking.
I remember seeing the opening scene and then seeing the scene where we go in and we see her. And me going to you and being like, what the fuck? She was just in this battle that they're saying were hundreds of years ago. And you were like, it's interesting that you say that. I'm like, why did her hair go from blonde to green?
Don't worry about it.
Why not?
Spoilers. Yeah, I know.
Sure
Fire Emblem was like, good, religion, good. And then you play Three Houses and I'm like, is religion good this time? I don't know, man. Religion kind of feel bad right now.
Wasn't like the best route with Golden Deer?
Yeah, I'd argue yes. It's the longest one, but you get the most information. It doesn't solve all the issues at all. Like, you still technically, I think that no matter what you do, Dimitri ends up dying if you're not doing his route.
I think he died. Yes, he did. We had to kill him.
Yeah, he's lost it.
And then there's that, like, DLC house that you get, which doesn't really add much.
It adds an interesting little, an extra little bit of, religion not that great, suspiciousness to it, which I like, and you get, like, four more classes, or two or four? Four more classes. Which is neat, but yeah, no. I don't think I'd play Three Houses again like I'd play. Come on, game, we have a dungeon to get to. Stop wasting my time.
I accidentally just wasted like a million experience points.
You wasted a million?
I was doing a quest as Red Mage, but I was going to turn it in as Black Mage.
Oops.
Because, honestly, Black Mage combat is really slow and it's not great for instances.
Yeah.
But I just turned it in as Red Mage. I'm like, well, there's those experience points gone.
Oopsie daisy. Can't believe you can't save experience points.
Wait till you get to Basha, where anytime you die, you lose your experience in that area.
Oof.
Ew. I'm not doing Basha as Black Mage, that's for sure.
Yeah, dude, it's not something you like. Or anything you're leveling up from 71 to 80.
Here's the thing, I actually genuinely like Black Mage, but not in every situation. Like, it's pretty good for bosses. It's not good in dungeons, and it's not good in normal play. It's just really good for trials.
Yes, I'll be off of those assistants. Gate Town, there's a bunch of... Is that a plankless task? Is that supposed to be a freaking...
They're all puns. Okay, they're all puns.
Oh no, I'm just looking at it. Is it supposed to be like a... beast tribe? As the arrow.
Oh no, all of the quests in Shadowbringers?
Yeah.
Sync to your level.
Oh, that's what that indicator is. Interesting.
Yeah.
Pardon me, I'm riding a behemoth. It's not as big as this Ochu, so I'm a little surprised about that. Walk all the way to Gate Town because Gate Town can't be bothered to have an Etherite crystal.
Hollywood?
You look like somebody that I need to look at.
Hollywood's great.
Fleetwood Mac?
Yeah, but it was somebody else who was saying Elwood's late. I haven't come across an Elwood.
Don't worry about it. Hollywood's late, but you can't miss him. He's great. He's got a son. His son's name is Roy. But I don't think Roy's born yet.
Born my boy?
What's that?
Roy, my boy.
Yeah. Roy is a character that they put in.
Smash.
Roy confused me so much when that happened. They're like, here, have Roy in Smash. I'm like, oh, cool. What's this game? Fire Emblem. And he's not in Fire Emblem that's sent to America. In fact, both of the characters from Fire Emblem they put in Super Smash Bros. Melee hadn't shown up in any Fire Emblem games until way later.
Because they were in the earlier games.
They were only in the Japanese versions.
The only reason Fire Emblem ever came to the United States was because of Smash Bros.
Oh yeah, absolutely, which I'm super thankful for. But it's just, I'm now realizing that...
So even back then, Fire Emblem and Smash Bros. Were inextricably tied to each other.
Mm-hmm. I'm just confused that, like... It just occurred to me that, like, Roy and Marth hadn't shown up for, like, years in a North American Fire Emblem game. Even after Smash. They wouldn't even have shown up in... I remember when Shadow Dragon came out, right? Before Radiant Dawn? A couple years.
Finally, a use for Alfino's art skills.
Alfino can draw?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure he's drawn
through the through the power of concept art.
And I'm pretty sure he pretty sure
to hit on women.
Draw an elaborate Tales Gets Trolled-esque fan comic about your character.
I'll go with one of those characters. I feel a fanfic coming off him. Parasite? They called me...
Oh, please. He'd be writing the fanfic, but Alize would be peeking over his corner, giving critique. And being like, no, make him do this.
They're being suspicious!
Stop writing.
Don't be suspicious.
They called me a parasite, and then they gave me all... And Miol is sus!
I think we need to send Pyrus to the hospital.
Redemption is beyond
They
us.
Put a dress on the Aetherite crystal.
What?
They put a dress on the Aetherite crystal.
The lament of all the saints and fools.
Yeah, they kind of did.
And the comfort of the lords and ladies of this accursed place.
I don't know. This place looks
once
like...
Once they held fast against the madness.
Oh my gosh.
Only to embrace the coming cataclysm and delight in the end of days.
This reminds me of that one scene from Final Fantasy 13, Lightning Returns. I realize I'm saying that in the wrong order, but don't worry about it. Let me in. These creatures are being sissy wussy.
They seem to lose themselves and those we share. Or perhaps for them alone, the promise of eternal pleasure really does hold true.
No one's immortal, so they're going to die. Have you considered, Alfino? Look, you can see right there. If you aim right where the stairs, almost see here. Look. Like if I stand right here, right? Look at this, Alfino. Say we stand right here, right? Okay, and then we just put a marker, we draw it on the stairs, okay? And then you summon Bahamut, Mega Flare, right in this spot, all of you are more, gone, problem solved.
Consider it. We just need FF9 Odin.
Oh yeah, just-
If you're a Schwab purist, Alfino's not here to make problems, he is here to see if they can find some allies.
No, this is not making problems, we're solving problems. No one in this town is gonna be worth it.
He isn't there yet, but I still feel offended.
John, how do you think I feel at the part on that?
Yeah.
The Bureau of Immigration. Okay.
We're not saying it's not problematic. It's just, I don't think it's fair to write everyone off like that.
Get the people we don't like, just to get the, you know what, even if we evacuated everybody and just got rid of the entire
team. You know that, the siren is winning?
Siren is winning? Oh, boy.
On your poll.
That's great, because she didn't have any votes this morning when I checked.
Literally two votes showed up, and they were the last two.
Okay. Interesting.
You are the one I'm waiting.
All right, mission officer.
Picking.
I don't feel fortunate. I feel dirty. Citizens. Wow. Painting pretty pictures.
The all of the music in Shadowbringers is just so good.
Top tier?
Top tier, 100%.
They're called the Chais.
I like the Chais. Especially Julia. She is a precious bean.
If they're likable enough, we can take them out of Yulemore before we mega flare the staircase. It's okay.
You have a one.
Wait, this makes me like a triple citizen. I'm a citizen of Ishgard, I'm a citizen of Yulemore. I don't think I ever got citizenship in Uldah, but I don't think I really care much for it. I don't think so either. Don't spend enough time in Gridania.
Technically, a citizenship to one of the three city-states is as good as one in all of them.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
For adventurers, at least.
I still have triple citizenship.
Red, I started in Gridania, but I am in Limsa most of the time.
Same. Most people seem to spend a lot of time in Limsa.
I actually
we're all kind of citizens of Ishgard.
Why is she sniffing me? I was so convinced.
Not kinda. We were all but adopted in House de Fortom.
We're still considered wards of House de Fortom. We are adopted.
No, ward technically, if you're a ward, you technically aren't adopted, but you're as good as. That's why I worded it all but.
It means you can marry their children.
Nice storyline. He basically is like, yeah, you're pretty much my child now.
Yeah, but he basically the thought pattern that I'm assuming it is basically he's keeping it open so that the progeny of House de Fortom could eventually potentially marry the progeny of you.
Or you.
Well, yes, yeah. But then there's also the fact that we are the title Fortom Knight is not just. A game title. We are literally a Fortom Knight.
Yes.
I think that the registration officer can stay in the castle when we eventually Bahamut the steps because she was.
Because she said smelly?
You mean she told me I smelled like a baka.
Aaron Jaeger.
Who the heck is Aaron Jaeger?
I don't want to admit how much time I've spent fishing in this new Tales game.
About as much time as you would in Final Fantasy XV if Noctis was in charge.
Yeah. There's a whole fucking VR game about that.
For real?
Yeah, yes. There's a VR game, Monsters of the Deep. It's literally just VR
Final Fantasy XV fishing.
That's hilarious. Wow, so much perfume.
I love the dialogue you can do with Alfie here. Which you'll see in a minute.
You showered and dressed already, have you? Wow. Exposed. Alice would have been drawing her hair. What is
this? But no, like, if you take Noctis and just reduce his loyalty to his kingdom just a smidge. He
doesn't join Lin's group.
Yeah, he's not. What's that?
Elwood doesn't join Lynn's group.
Nope. Did you see Ellie Wood's class?
No.
All right.
He just got introduced.
Yeah. Right, okay.
But I know he's a Marquis's son.
Yeah. So what do you think his class is gonna be?
Lord.
Yup. Which makes him
the main character.
Uh huh.
Okay.
One of the three main characters, because there are three lords.
Jesus Christ! There's three different main characters.
Yeah, just Hector doesn't get enough love.
Okay.
Hector
sounds familiar.
Only. Hector is the only lord in most of the series, I think, that has a main weapon that is an axe.
Except for Cloud? No, but he's not a main character.
Who? Who's Cloud?
The guy who had
trying to collect the one fish I don't have.
The guy who's
I've caught every other fish in this game so far.
Claude, yes.
Claude uses an axe, but he's a bowman to start with. He doesn't use axes until you. Can I? I think the game glitched. That's cool.
No, he could use bows and axes right from the start.
You can. That's because in
yeah,
you can use
like,
weapon, but his main weapon
is
bow.
Board?
I think the game glitched. That's cool.
What happened?
Game dead. I just tried to talk to this Corneen dude, and it died, and now I can't do anything. Unable to. I'm not occupied. The dialogue's not happening. Game.
I've seen that glitch before.
All right, we'll be turning off the game for a hot sec.
Yeah, it's a DC. It's a glitch that happens when you are like in the beginning stages of DCing.
Yeah, I can tell you that because your
stream happens to be all the time.
The stream started getting laggy.
Oh, I'm getting connection issues. Oh, gross.
Yeah, that's the
brother's doing schoolwork online, and both your parents are doing.
It's never been an issue before.
It is true.
But you're probably right. That might have something to do with it. My computer's fine. PlayStation's just having general issues.
At the top.
Yeah. Test connection.
Did you put yourself on a Be Right Back screen?
No, I don't have one. Connection on my computer's fine. I can see the stream just fine on.
That's a dragon family.
Don't worry about it, it's the name of my Wi-Fi.
What does a sturgeon look like?
A fish.
Oh, thank you. It's the one fish I'm still hunting for is an armored sturgeon.
Isn't a sturgeon
and
a
I just can't find
it. Isn't it a swordfish? Why do you insist on checking the save date on cloud storage? It doesn't matter. Let me connect to the freaking game. This is making me angry. Nothing makes me angrier than freaking this unexplainable internet connection issues. There we go. We're in. Cool.
They're the worst.
Come on, I want to bring game. I have to do a dungeon today. Come on.
Actually, I don't know if you'd be able to get to the dungeon before 12.
Not if
not with half an hour left.
You might be able to get to the dungeon.
So we'd be doing the dungeon tomorrow.
I think he'll be able to get to the dungeon, just not in it.
Isn't that always what happens?
What do you mean a DNS? Nope. What is going on?
Oh, you're having DNS issues?
I don't know what a DNS issue is. Internet connection failure. What the hell? It's fine on my stream. Why is the PlayStation having issues?
Maybe try turning the PlayStation off and on again.
I don't get it. I did a test, it was fine, and now it just can't connect.
Being poop.
Yeah, this is the first time Fish has done this to me.
Gee, I wonder who named the your internet network.
I would assume my parents.
Oh. Cool.
Yeah.
John thought it was you.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
I would have. All right, wakey wakey PlayStation, come on. Work with me, buddy. We try SP and I put it onto the new Wi-Fi and all of a sudden it's causing me issues like this. I don't like that at all. Yeah, that was definitely faster than earlier. What? Okay, we're connected to the game. It's good, maybe, potentially.
Woo!
That was annoying. I hate that already. That was very frustrating.
Was Ada muted?
Not that frustrating. Yay, Shadowbringers! I can't wait till I don't have to hear this. Oh. No offense to it, it's just not.
You're gonna hear it all the time.
But I want Endwalker!
I wonder what Endwalker's will be.
It's gonna boot up.
Oh.
You like a baka. Aaron Yeager. When's Metroid Dread coming out? When's Metroid Prime 4 getting more news?
Probably gonna have to wait till I get an actual lure that this fish likes before I can.
Metroid Dread is next month? That's wild. Okay, Cornini, try me again. Oh, he spoke! Grand, they'll be in there. Okay, cool. Awesome, I'm so glad we had this conversation. Wow. Have I attuned to the Etherit? This place legitimately looks like Alexandria Castle.
From what?
9.
Is it?
The outside looks very similar in shape.
Well, I can tell you the outside does not.
It's just colored different.
It's just built different.
It's just built different. It's Alexandria Castle, just built different. Don't worry about it. Is there a merchant out here? What the heck? Nuts board! I'm not going anywhere near that.
Wait, you don't want to get
You don't want to collect sacks of nuts?
No, I'd rather pass on the nuts in the funnel pleasure area, thank you. Yeah.
I mean, you get a mount for collecting nuts. Oh. It's a lion.
With wings.
Ride on a Hrothgar.
It's technically a sin eater.
We'll see it sometime soon about what it looks like.
Eloia is riding the Ronso.
Save a horse, ride a lion.
Banap, 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 bow, banap, banap, banap.
Here's the man that never fails. It makes me want to wag my tail when it comes to what a whale male.
Don't remind me about Steve.
Why?
What?
Okay.
But he. Why not?
You're not like wholesome, man?
It was very wholesome, but it was also very sad.
What was that, Gray? We got connection issues again, and I'm gonna flip my snip.
What was it?
Spam.
Ew.
It was Chef.
Sam's kind of yummy.
just a byproduct.
You like?
Yeah. What's so I?
Ooh, internet's going bad for us.
Is it all you guys or is it me?
Oh my god. Surgeon!
It's us too.
Yeah.
Found it. Oh, it's a boss. It's a boss fish.
Alrighty then, I guess that's a sign that I need to leave this damn game. It's not. Unbelievable. Not happy. Really not happy. Okay, well I guess I'm putting an end to the stream now. Thanks for coming by, boys. Not much else I can do.
No, that's entirely us.
No, my game glitched again. I tried to talk to one of the Chais, I think, and the game did the same thing it did with the dude downstairs, so.
Blah.
See if there's anybody to raid. If not, we're just gonna put an end to the stream now.
I literally can't even move in the game. I'm just stuck listening to the same music on loop.
Is it at least good music?
Well, yeah, it's Shadow Games.
I guess there's a...
No, there's no one I want to raid right now. I'm not in the mood. I don't have any money to pay people. I'm up to 4, so we're gonna put us...
Don't have to...
Nah, it's because when he swears, he buys subs for whoever he raids.
All right, we'll see you folks in the future. In the future being tomorrow morning, 9 a.m., we're going to be streaming this again, Final Fantasy 14. Hopefully, it'll be cooperative by then.
Good. I don't have class until 12.
Excellent. If not, well, then I think I'm going to find a backup stream, but I would hate that so much. But, you know...
Like, are you having issues?
I think the internet kind of resolved itself just now for me.
Yeah, mine didn't. Mine's busted. I don't trust it right now, so whatever. I'm going to
work with my parents. When's your next Final Fantasy stream?
Tomorrow morning, 9 a.m.
No.
I will struggle to wake up.
The internet's still being pooped. I can just move now.
All right.
Yay! All right.
So, yeah. See you folks then. Love you. Angry at my game. Bad mood. Not a great start to the day. Yeah, whatever. I don't want to play this game so much. But whatever. Yeah, okay. Bye.